Michelle Wright, and we are getting ready for a reception at the new Google Pittsburgh offices. Here's a couple of the employees playing backgammon. We're in the game room, and take a look back here. There's a pool table, foosball table, and look, they even kept some of the historic nature of the old Nabisco building with a big mixer here. You know, Google came here 5 years ago with two employees. Now it has more than 150 employees, and they are hiring. Coming up, I'm going to tell you how you can get a job here at Google, what to do. Stay with us. We have more coming up.